Welcome, welcome, welcome to another episode of Behind the Song. I am your host, Kia Falo, and on this episode, we are taking a look at Love Will Lead You Back by Taylor Dayne. A timeless ballad, Love Will Lead You Back has always rung sweet to my ears since first hearing it either on the radio or a Time Life commercial. Taylor Dayne can sing, hands down.
When did you know you could really sing? Because, I mean, you can sing.
Yeah. Can't you?
And this is not just any kind of ballad, in my opinion. This hit is powerful, and she truly gives her all in the performance, which allows the song to penetrate in a deeper way. With Dayne being said to dig for depth and rich tone on this song, there was no question that I had to cover it. So let's get into the story of this song. Taylor Dayne, born Leslie Wunderman, is an American singer, songwriter, and actress born in Manhattan but raised in the Bronx in Long Island. She began singing solo after college and was at the time going by Leslie. She recorded two singles, I'm the One You Want in 1985 and Tell Me Can You Love Me in 1986, which were released on an independent label, Megabolt. She later signed to Arista Records as Taylor Dayne, and her first song to crack the top 10 was Tell It to My Heart in late 1987. But it was in 1990 that she released Love Will Lead You Back, which was recorded for her second studio album, Can't Fight Fate. The song peaked at number one on both the Billboard Hot 100 and the Hot Adult Contemporary Tracks chart. The song was written by American singer-songwriter Diane Warren and was about a woman who was willing to give her lover their wings to fly away because she was confident that one day his love would lead him back to her. Warren has stated that she began writing the song while in a hotel in Russia and that she had Whitney Houston in mind, but Clive Davis wanted to let Dayne record the song. Love Will Lead You Back went gold in both the United States and in Australia, and peaked at number two in Canada during its release. The song has been covered in Spanish by Mexican showgirl Yuri, and has also been covered by several Latin artists. One cover that has always stood out to me was by Michaela Gordon on season 4 of American Idol. She reintroduced the song to me, but I was also pleased to know that legendary Patti LaBelle covered the song for her album, When a Woman Loves. As it pertains to how the song was critically received, Matthew Hochter from Albumism stated that Love Will Lead You Back is going to be one of Dayne's most synonymous songs, noting the phenomenal balladry the singer delivered. And Jose Promise from Allmusic described it as a lush and dramatic ballad. And now, it's time for me singing this song in the shower. One of these nights, well, I'll hear your voice again. And you're gonna say how much you miss me. You'll walk out this door, but someday you'll walk back in. Oh, darling, I know this will be. And for copyright purposes, we're not gonna sing the rest of that song. And that was Taylor Dayne's Love Will Lead You Back on Behind the Song. If this video brought back some old school memories, or if you are curious to listen, go find this and any other song I have covered online, usually on most streaming platforms and most certainly on YouTube. Let's show these artists that their work is still being discovered and rediscovered, and that music never dies. We hope you have enjoyed this episode, and we pray you come back for more. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up if you like, and make sure you are subscribed with your notification bell turned on so you're updated whenever we upload a new video. Until next time.